Greetings everyone and welcome back to Snake Pass. It has been a day or two since I was able to play this game. Unfortunately, I needed to lend my controller to Lady Sheila, but she's lost hers and wanted to play One Shot. By the way, if any of you are interested in games like Undertale, then you should totally go and check that out. But we are back and it's time to continue the adventures of Noodle and Doodle. I have been told by numerous people in the comments that the hummingbird's name is actually Doodle, and I think that is incredibly cute. But we are continuing with Gatekeeper Gardens. Very well. Doodle looks like in high spirits. Well, here we are again. Sun shining. Check. Wind blowing. Check. Birds singing. Ooh, that's actually quite dire. That's very dire, actually. Very grim and foreboding. That looked like a bird's shadow. I'm fairly certain there was a bird. You guys were there. You could have looked up. I was forced to watch the cutscene. We had to reopen it. Well, yes. Okay. Right. Well, let's see if I haven't completely forgotten how to play the game. I have. You know, spoiler, I have completely forgotten how to play the game. It'll probably take me a minute or two to get my bearings once again and not, you know, throw myself off into the shadowy abyss. There we go. All of the coiling, all of the time. All of the coiling, all of the time. There we are. Oh, we're getting very good at this, I feel. Nom. Now, a couple of people have said that they're fairly certain we do actually grow every time we eat something, which is interesting. We'll have to have a look at that and see if we can count it. But apparently, they did do the heavy lifting of counting the markings. On, ooh, okay, we're gonna have to go about this one a different way. We're gonna have to coil up over ourselves. That's right, just over there, and then around. That way, we've got a grip. In fact, I should be gripping. There we go. Let's grip. Come on, can we go up? Or am I gripping? I'm gripping too hard, apparently. Oh, come on. Look at the concentration on that little snake's face. Okay, right, we're kind of up here. We can stop gripping now. I think. No, maybe we cannot. Let's try and get up there. There we go. In fact, let's coil around so that we've got some sort of ability to hold on there. Up this way. That's right. Up you go. Come on. It is apparently quite possible to tie Noodle into a knot. Someone has done this, and I think that is amazing. I must now see if I can do that eventually. Not right now, though, because poor Doodle. Poor Doodle would be there like, what are you doing? We're trying to unlock the gate. Why are you tying it? What? Snakes are weird. I can only imagine Doodle thinking. This is going to be an awkward one, honestly. I'm a little bit concerned. Because, frankly, my tail is just not... No. Ah! Pope. Yeah, that's how I feel as well. We'll come back there. Okay, well, let's go and grab the green one over here. It shouldn't be too particularly difficult for us, I say. And it is going to be difficult, I'm sure of it. There we go, all the way up. Gotcha. It's good enough. Have a little bit of a spaz out there. My poor neck, twisting in ways that it probably shouldn't twist. I'm not sure how bendy and flexible a snake is. I mean, one might expect that they're very bendy and flexible because ferrets are called cat snakes. And ferrets are very bendy and flexible. But I'm really not sure. Once again, not very up on my snake knowledge. Grab you. Nom. All right, well, let's go and pop this one over here. And then we'll go about collecting everything else. Is something back there? No. That's fine, then. Bomb. Couldn't see anything there. You know what? Next time I go up somewhere high, I should really use it as a vantage point and have a scout around. There's blue orbs all over the place. And in fact, there's a coin or two, too. Let's just go straight up here. We'll gobble you down. Oh, water. I approve. Let's go ahead and coil. Oh, we're a little bit too fast in the water. I'm going to have to be a little bit more careful about how I coil. Because I am coiling far too quickly. There we go. Tie ourselves up a little bit to reduce it. Is that a water slide? Oh my goodness, I think that's a water slide. We need to be over there in just a moment. That is going to be my goal. Let's grab this coin. We need to go and find out if that is actually a water slide. I think we would get up there by going up there, though. Before we do, because I will forget otherwise, let's go down here, because I noticed there was a way down there. Anything else down here? No? Is it just a little tunnel? Oh, okay. Well, that's fair enough. I imagine snakes enjoy having a very varied enclosure. I can only imagine that they would get bored otherwise. They'd need lots of things to climb up and coil around just to feel happy about being a snake, I guess. Okay, well, it looks like we can go up the top or we can go up the back. I'm going to go up the back simply because there's this over here. Right, let's start coiling up any which way we can. That was a pretty poor attempt at coiling, honestly. Ah, there we go. And up over these. Honestly, this reminds me of so many little arcade games. And by that, I mean actual, you know, games in an arcade. You know, pennies down weird collections of pegs and things like that. We'll collect that one later on. But there is one over there that I would like to collect now. Let's see. Come on, then. Come on, then. Noodle. Noodle. Work with me, Noodle. Come on, come on, come on. You can do it. You can actually perch up there for a little while. This looks like a brilliant place for a snake. Right, so we've got the yellow keystone over there. We've got the red one. Got a coin over there. How many coins have we got? We are so low on coins. There's a coin down there that I'm assuming I'm going to have to just throw myself off from up here to get. So that would bring us up to 2. Is there something over on that side? All of those warning signs are telling me that there's something over there. So that's going to be a place I'm going to check out. But let's get the keystones first and the obvious coins first. So, Geronimo! I missed it? How? No! No! Ah! Get my tail! Thank you. Right. I'm guessing there's going to be death over there. Okay, I don't need to hold my tail anymore. Thank you, though. Let's go up, 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 up. We need to be up. I know. It's getting a little bit wonky. There we go. Oh, that feels so good. It feels so satisfying. You have no idea. Though I do know that a couple of people have already picked up the game and have been telling me in the comments that they actually do now have an idea how satisfying it was. I'm not exaggerating. Oh my lord, I got distracted. How did I get distracted? That was the reason I went up there. Ooh, wait, I see you, sneaky over there. I see you. Don't think I don't. But how would we get... Oh, there's a hole. Okay, so that's how we get there. Now, time to go down. Go! That is very difficult to explain how satisfying that felt. But here we are. I spotted you. No escaping from me. Ah, I knew it. Knew it I did. Hidden over there. We'll have to get to that part from a different direction. Very well. Moving on. We've got most of the blue orbs now. And there's another one hidden around here. Wow, they're being sneaky. All these little blue orbs hidden away. We only need 3 now, though, which is good. And there's 1, 2. Where would the third be? Ooh. We've got a hidden blue orb. Somewhere, it is scarpered. And it is hiding away from us. Is there a coin over there, maybe? No? Whoop. 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 No? Okay, fair enough. Every now and then, you can just kind of trick gravity into helping you. Right, okay. We're going to practice our gripping here. No. Other way. There we go. Up and around. That's right. Grip for great justice. That's right, Noodle. Come on. That's right. It's very hard. Okay, we'll stop gripping for a little bit. And no, I still want to go up, but we'll actually coil around the bottom there because that'll give us an extra point to grip from. There we go. Now, where's our last one? We've got a coin back here. There is a blue orb somewhere, though. Where are you? Where are you hidden, little blue orb? I'm not going to leave without you. That's just not how that we're going to play this game. That is just not going to happen. Come on. There we are. So we've got 3 coins and we know where one other is. And we are waiting on one more blue orb. That's going to be the hardest one to find in this one. I bet that's going to be the real annoying one. We'll find the coins easily enough. We just want to have an easy time of reaching them. But it's going to be the last blue orb that is going to be tricky, and it's just going to be hidden somewhere. Think like a snake. Think of places that I wouldn't look as a snake, because I'm too busy on going where I think the game is trying to tell me to go. That's where that blue orb is going to be. Like, we'll come down off a step or something, and the blue orb would be right behind us, where we never would have thought to turn and look. You know what? On that note, is there anything back here? Is there anything back? Ah, game designer, you're going to have to get up pretty early in the morning to pull one over on me. I've played far too many games for such a trivial puzzle to be able to best me, scallywags. Right, well, there be a coin somewhere over here. And we're going to have to very carefully wrap our way around this trunk to find it. No. Help. There we go. Thank you. Please hold on to my tail for dear life, because if you let go of that, I am dead. I'm absolutely 100% dead. In fact, I'm not even sure I'm going to be able to get back from this. Okay, let's carefully now. Grip. No, I know. It's frightening me too. No, come on. That's right. Coil around myself for dear life. We appear to be at an impasse. No, I'm so worried. I'm not letting you let go. Oh, no, wait. Ouch. You just knocked my fangs out. Thank you, Doodle. You knocked my fangs out. On the plus side, I'm not dead. So, I'll give you a pass. I'll give you a pass on that one. Right. The last coin we know of. It is way up there and was the last one that we were going to go get. So, yeah, not too bad. We've managed to do this place with the very bare minimum of mucking around and also dying. We haven't died once. Oh, this is nice. I'm really, really pleased with myself for that, actually. Okay, Doodle, I'm going to need your help here, because clearly the weight of my gigantic tail is what's scuppering my plans, okay? So I need you to be an awesome friend and to basically just not let go of my tail at all. Like, not at all, Doodle. Doodle, come on now. Ha ha! We've got it, Doodle! You can let go of my tail now! Geronimo! Ugh. You know what? I refuse to leave before I go down that water slide at least one more time. One more time for great justice and also for fun. Well, mostly for fun. I'll be honest, justice has very little to do with it. It's just a thing I say to try and validate the fact that I want to do stuff for fun. Okay, here we go. Down the water slide, and then it's the end of this level. I cannot possibly imagine how enjoyable this would be on the Switch. I'm playing it on the PC with a controller. Again, I've not played it with keyboard and mouse, though I've seen some other Let's Plays using keyboard and mouse, and they seem to get on fine with it. In terms of the actual controlling and managing to solve the puzzles, it seems fine. But I have more fun, I think, with a controller, and I can only imagine that would be quintupled on a Switch. Perhaps I will have to pick one up and find out. Oh dear. That was a rather ominous shadow there. Hooray! And all of the coins as well, because we are awesome. Creative coiling! Very well. Now, oh really, is that the last one? I can't imagine that it is, because when I started this up, 7%, 14%, I'm going to assume that's 21%, so perhaps this actually... Yeah, this is called Bol-Dor's Realm. Oh, so maybe there's like different realms, and maybe there's like a boss at the end of each realm. We're going to find out right now. Okay, let's see how this goes. Don't worry, Noodle can't drown. That's very useful. Nothing to say? Really, Doodle? No pearly wisdom? No? Okay, well, fair enough. Let's move on then. Let's find out what there is to find out. So, this is Bol-Dor's Realm, or Bol-Dor's Realm, or however one might be expected to pronounce it. Of course, whatever way it's meant to be pronounced, I will find a way to not pronounce it that way. We need to... Well, is it just the case that all of the orbs are out of the way? Sorry, the gate stones have just been displaced, and that's it. Maybe. Grab you. And straight up. Along here, please. Just try and get a little bit of a little bit of my tail perched against the bamboo so that I can push off from it. Dare I risk it? Dare I risk it to start off with? It's a part of me that definitely does want to. You know what? Sure. Okay, let's do this. I totally don't trust myself, though. So let's grip. Grip for dear life. That's right. Go down on that side. No. No. Ah. I'm being very, very bad at this now. Come on, let's coil again. But dear life this time. Come on. Oh, no, no.
Oh, you got it just in time.
I would have died there if it weren't for you. Thank you. That is going to be so bad. That is going to be so bad. I can almost guarantee this is not going to go well for me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Oh, you've no idea how hard I'm tensing right now. I'm practically a knot. This is not going to help me. Okay, clench. I mean grip. Practically the same thing at the moment. Okay, we'll coil from here. Come on, come on. Okay, maybe a little bit less gripping. Now grip, grip for dear life. It's literally your life on the line right now, Noodle. Now, I have to stop gripping every now and then so I can actually make any progress at all. Coiling for the win. This is expert coiling right now. I am so impressed with myself. So impressed. So impressed. And I'm safe! Ah, that is probably going to be the worst of the puzzles that I was going to have to do. Doodle, I honestly could not have done that without you. Thank you so much. There's going to be a blue orb down here, I bet. Yep. I can see into the future. Okay. Now, one thing I would actually find quite interesting is if every time you died, your length was reset, because then if eating the blue orbs actually did increase your length and it persisted over levels, then that would make not dying on an entire run super useful, because everything would be easier later on because you'd have more tail to build up from. I think that would actually be pretty awesome. We spent a lot of time just getting that one golden coin. It's probably going to be a little bit of me cutting out that puzzle just because of how cautious I was being in trying not to be to fall off to my death. And I think that everyone can appreciate that. I don't think that was wrong to do. I don't want Noodle to plummet to their doom. I don't want Doodle to be left all alone having watched their friend just plummet to their doom. That would be a horrible thing to do. Right, another coin. Super easy coin, that one. Wow. You gave that one to me practically for free. What are you up to, game? I feel that you may be plotting my demise in some sort of horrible way. Is this literally just a blue orb? Or is there more to this part? I don't see anything necessarily dangerous down there, though I do see this. Another hidden blue orb. Wow, they're getting sneaky now. They're all being sneaky. I think we'll go for that blue orb in a bit. First, we are going to go up. So, let's head up here. There we go. And up and around so that I can actually push myself up with the rest of my body there. It does feel like you really do need to get kind of into the mindset of a snake and think of how you use your whole body to perform a lot of these puzzles, or at least to make rapid progression. Is there anything up there? No. We are probably going to need to go up around here. That's my guess. Yes, okay. Well, very well. Let's try and do that then. Slowly making progress through gripping. Oh, that doesn't go anywhere. That's an interesting one. Because that just goes straight up into the wall. Alright. Well, I guess that isn't a problem, but an odd one at the very least. Get up there. Gobble you down. Whoa. Ah! Okay, that was not particularly graceful, I will confess. Not my finest moment ever. There we go. But was there anything else up here? I mean, there's a keystone right at the top. Is there a different way up? No, not on this side. Maybe on the other side there will be a way up there. That's all I can imagine. Right, well, let's get up then. Whoa, there we go. Do a little bit of a dance, a little bit of a victory dance. Ah, there we are. There's our way up. Let's head up. Who put all of these bamboo ladders everywhere? These bamboo stakes. It's kind of suspect, honestly. I'll be completely honest with you. It seems suspect to me. Also, it seems like my tail is too heavy. And now we coil around this one before it's too late. There we go. And up. There we are. Okay, calm down. Grab my tail. Thank you. My tail is so heavy. What would I do without you, Doodle? I would probably just coil around in knots until I couldn't move anyway. That is honestly what I think would end up happening. There we go. Ha ha. Thank you very much, Doodle. Best friend. Right, well, that's where we've got to take the keystones. We've got a coin down there. We've got some more blue orbs as well. Oh. I see you over there. Being all sneaky and stuff. Very well. I accept. Yoink. Anything else up here? Not too much, but I'm really tempted. This is probably a really silly thing to do, Doodle, but grab my tail! Ouch! Thank you. Right, okay, so there's the blue orb down there. We actually did need to come over this side anyway, just to be able to do this part of the puzzle. But well, Noodle looks so happy sometimes. How could you not be happy playing this game when your avatar just looks like it just enjoys life? Right, this part though is gonna be annoyingly awkward for me to do. I need to coil and then grip and then come on. Let me through. This is kind of how Midna looks when she's trying to get through a hole that's almost too small for her to fit through. She's just forcing her body through. Now this is the part, honestly, on these long bits is the part that I really struggle with. More than the others. These long, just straight poles trying to connect between things. That's the hardest part for me. Geronimo! Boom. Right, we need to go and grab that. How many coins have we got? We've actually only down to 2 coins left. I'm reasonably impressed. Reasonably impressed, Doodle, I've got to be honest. Right, let's get up here then. Up. Will we be able to complete another level without dying? Odds fairly slim, I'm going to be honest. Because this one is not being as kind to us. This is genuinely a much harder level, I would say. Could you grab my tail? Because I don't want that to be my undoing, basically. You get it, my undoing, because I'm tying myself in knots with my tail. I thought it was funny. Aha! Perfect! Now let's go this way. You don't need to hold on to my tail anymore. You know that thing I just said about the long straight poles being my the really hard parts? Yeah. Doodle, I think we may have made a mistake coming down here at all, frankly. I'm going to need you to hold my tail for this one. Because I just do not trust myself on my own. Right, gripping. That's right, go down on that side. And around. Yes, I know. I am also very concerned. Ugh. I'm getting a little bit better, Doodle. Are you proud of me? I'm proud of me. Kind of. I mean, I'm not too proud of me. That just seems like it would be a recipe for the disaster. But I am getting a little bit happy with how much I'm learning how to control Noodle. Alright, let's go up and under here. No. Under. Go forward. Now, no. Go up on the other side. That's right, yes. That's right. Then coil. That's right. Grab my tail. Oh. Always worried. No, I'm losing my grip. Ay. This is super duper risky. Gotta be honest, I'm not liking it. My eyes are watering, which is making everything a little hard for me to do. There we go. Coil in the middle. There we are. I think we're almost at a position where we couldn't fall now unless I did something dumb. Which is almost always a risk. I say almost just to make myself feel better. It's always a risk. Come on. Go! We are safe! We have done so well, Doodle. I am so pleased with ourselves. Is it a save location? Because, frankly, I do not trust myself after collecting this many things to be okay without a save location. There we go. Now, how many we got? We got 2 coins and 4 blue orbs and 1 keystone to collect. Let's go grab those blue orbs, shall we? Yoink. Saved. Is there going to be a coin around here? Let's patrol the perimeter, see if there are any coins. Because I've got a funny feeling there will be. And that little... Ooh, wait a second. Is that something down there? No, I thought that little gold right at the bottom corner there was a gold off a coin. But I'm starting to get the impression that I need to be paying attention to all of these... Oh, there we are. All of the paintings on the walls. That one looked like a goldy, shiny coin. So I was like, there's going to be one around here, isn't there? In fact, there was, yes. Anything else around here? No. Let's just grab these then. One. There's going to be something at the top, but I'm not sure what that's going to be. Up and over. There we go. Oh, this is where the keystones need to be brought. Okay. Pop one down there. Oh, there's the other coin. And down there. How are we going to get that coin, though? From where are we going to reach it? I guess at the top there it might be possible. Might even be possible from here. No, I think it's going to be safer to come at it from the top. I think that would be far, far easier than the alternative. Ah! You have no idea how close I was to just going off the edge there. Oh my lord. My life flashed before my eyes. My humiliation also flashed before my eyes because I'm recording this. Most people, when they make silly mistakes and die, it isn't recorded for posterity. Oh, being a YouTuber sometimes sucks. Right, let's head all the way up there. Camera, why sabotage? I do feel that you're getting a little bit over anxious considering that your good friend Doodle here has got your back. Maybe not. Come on, Doodle. Doodle, best friend ever. Well done, Doodle. You're the best of us. Honestly, you are. Calm down, Noodle. Has Doodle ever let you... Actually, yes. Doodle has let you down once or twice. So don't think about that too hard. But, you know, in spirit, Doodle has never let you down. Did you just hear something? I did. I didn't like it, actually. Not at all. No. Geronimo! Let's see how far we can go. Oh, ouch. I was really worried that after having a day without playing the game, I would have forgotten all of the things I learned about how to play the game. But no, apparently not. Apparently that was just worry for the sake of worrying. I'm actually amazing. Oh, I say as I fall off one of the easier puzzles to try and get around. So let's not get too overconfident. Grab my tail, better. No, okay, fine. We'll try this again. There we go. Now let's do it. Yes! Okay, we are awesome, Doodle. Let's proceed. I think we've gone everything. I better double check, actually, before I try to go through the portal. Otherwise, I have to do the whole level again. Yes, we are in fact awesome. I never doubted us for a second. Ooh. Cutscene. Okay. Every beast that slithers, skitters, or crawls is in your debt. Okay. Take this as our thanks. What have we just collected? Oh my lord, we got a power-up! Doodle got a power-up? We didn't get a power-up. Doodle got a power-up, it seems. Doodle, what did you just gain? Doodle, don't hold back on us. Come on. Tell us, we're super curious. You look very, very happy with yourself, Doodle. I wonder if that was Bol-Dor.
Sneaky.
Okay. Bol-Dor's realm. Time trial mode unlocked. You can now... Pardon me. You can now select time trial mode from the map screen. Compete to be the speediest snake in the world. No. No. I'm happy being a slow but successful snake. I don't need to be a fast one. That's fine. Oh, so now we are in a new area. That is actually pretty cool. So Sog Gee's realm. Bol-Dor. Bol-Dor. It only just occurred to me. Bol-Dor. Because the thing is, I only had one name to go from. That could have genuinely been Bol-Dor. Like, more of a dwarfish. Bol-Dor. But no, now it's Bol-Dor. And this one, Soggy. So it's all going to be water. Oh, game. But before we wrap up, I thought I'd just fade to this screen so you could see how much we've completed through going through that first area. We're actually only at 27%, and that's having collected everything in the first four levels. So this seems that we were about a quarter of the way through the game, more or less. So that'll give you an idea of how much gameplay there is. I don't know how many more episodes I'm going to be making of this. It really does come down to how much people are enjoying seeing it on the channel. So do let me know in the comments down below if you are enjoying it. And as ever, remember to leave a like if you liked, sub if you haven't. But until next time, take care, everyone.